underneath the canopy. Like fireflies, they thought of me. They poked out my side to toe. The words were so muscular, I kept trying to escape them. They wrestled me and nestled me, tossed me off the balcony. The words, the thoughts trapped like corpses in mud, of muddy lamentations, and she doesn't remember them. But I've taken to bed with them, her thoughts. The canopy collapses, you don't know where her head is.